Today's quake coming just after 4 a.m. The epicenter coming near the city of Modena, and we can expect the worst of the damage in that area, I think. We're hearing of factories in rural areas collapsing and historic structures like bell towers being brought crashing down.
When lunch, we had the restaurant fully booked. There were like this very strong shake, and everyone was running out, and the street was going like a wave. It was a crazy moment. After the earthquake, the Consorzio Parmigiano came to me saying, Massimo, you have to help us. This is a disaster. 360,000 big wheels of Parmigiano are damaged. That could be the end of half of the production of Parmigiano Reggiano. And if you don't act very quick, everyone is gonna go out of business, we're gonna lose everything. So I went to the Consorzio, I said to the president, I have the idea. We're gonna do a recipe on riso, cacio e pepe. We're gonna make a risotto, and we're going to cook the rice using the Parmigiano. The president was like, really? Are you sure you're gonna? Don't worry, it's gonna be great. We're gonna make a dinner in which all over the world, everyone can cook that recipe. I want to show everyone what happened to Modena and help them sell everything they produce. Japan, London, New York, everywhere, they were cooking risotto cacio e pepe. 40,000 people, they were cooking risotto cacio e pepe. All 360,000 wheels were sold, they were sold out. No one lost the job. No cheesemaker closed the doors. That was a recipe as a social gesture.